Hey guys, welcome back to the Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Tokyo Jungle for the Sony PlayStation 3. Yeah, man. Why not, right? I was on the PlayStation 3 today, and I was trying to get onto the PlayStation 3 PSN store, and it wouldn't work because out of all the days I picked to go onto the PSN store on the PlayStation 3, it doesn't work. Because it's an asshole. So, you know, I was just like, I have this thing turned on. Let's do something. How about Tokyo Jungle? Every now and then, I think about, hey, what about good old Tokyo Jungle? Hey. And I do something else. Well, not today, man. Today, I'm doing this. I'm not doing something else. I'm doing Tokyo Jungle. We're going to do a little single-player survival mode. And, dude, when was the last time I recorded some Tokyo Jungle? Oh, man, it's been years. 2 or 3 years, probably. Now, I've played as, like, most of these characters, remember, right? Some of them are locked, but I can unlock them if I have enough points in my upper right-hand corner. Some of these robo-dogs, no, I need a lot more. You know, I played as a robo-dog, not, like, maybe the robo-dog, but, you know, still, that's something. Yeah, you know, I played as this raptor, but not that raptor, so that's something. But we do have something to unlock here. Now, I may have played as an ostrich, but check out the giant MOA stats from the ostrich in comparison. Oh. Dude, I mean, I just really, really assumed that would change. Well, here's the thing. I have enough points to unlock this giant MOA. What, you want me to be the lion? Well, dude, go watch the part where I'm the lion in my Tokyo Jungle playlist. I'm putting that in the video description below. I have, like, dozens of these Tokyo Jungle videos. We're unlocking the giant MOA. Because, dude, we gotta. Yeah! Okay, so the giant MOA has been unlocked. Good stuff. He's a first-generationer. So you saw his stats, you can see what he's about. I always recalled I was silent during the little intro there. It was one of my weird things. So, hello, giant MOA. Ooh, he can kill crows. Dude, he's big. Can he eat? You can kill whatever, but yeah, man, you're gonna be eating mushrooms and plants, giant MOA. Of course. I've had an ostrich burger. Oh, right, this game would always make me talk about food. And then I would talk about my exotic foods. My exotic food cooking. So what do you do in this game? For those of you who have not watched my Tokyo Jungle vids because you're crazy and, like, living under a rock, you mark your territory, you know? Urination, defecation. Not like you see it. You can kill animals. You can be killed by other animals. You can eat animals, depending on what kind of animal you are. Oh, that thing's still alive. Die, beagle. Yeah, we're in Tokyo.
Duh.
You know? There's no more humans. They're all gone. I'm not getting into the story of this. There's a story mode. I get it. It's the first, like, dozen or two parts. Man, I recorded Tokyo Jungle. I believe this is the third location I've recorded Tokyo Jungle. My last two living places. Yeah, man. This is crazy. Yeah, you mark your territory, you eat, you kill, you can be killed, and you can mate. It's kind of, and it all has to go towards, like, a leveling up process. Like, right there. I'm a vet now. Oh, and pay attention to your map. Speaking of, oh, look, here's, like, items. I don't have any. Head for Shibuya Shop District. Oh, yeah, those are the controls. I'm pretty sure I remember all that. So, this is the challenge list, and this is how we get, like, points and unlock things and all that stuff. You gotta do it after a certain amount of years, but before another certain amount of years. See that? You gotta be over a year, but if, like, 10 years go by in the game, then it's a fail. So, we gotta reach the Shibuya Shop District. See, oh, well, let's mark 7 times right now. No, you gotta survive over 11 years first, and then that'll open up. Okie dokie! So, Shibuya Shop District. Where is that again? Zoom out. Alright, that's right down there. Oh, and by the way, you can see what has a lot of food. In this case, for me, greenery! Yes, and the Shibuya Shop District sucks ass. I'll go down there soon. But you know what? I'm gonna mark this whole area, and then I'm gonna mate. A lot of people used to, like, get on my nuts back in the... Oh, I thought it was a crow on it. People used to get on my nuts, like, why are you killing things? Because it's fun, I'm playing a game. You're a deer and you're killing things, what are you doing? Why the hell not? Because I want to. Shut your mouth, dummy! Yeah, that's what I say to that. A couple years after. So yeah, in a way, this game is simplistic and can get to be repetitive. But not at first, man. At first, this game had a lot to offer. The story mode was actually pretty cool. It was a lot cooler than you think. And if you don't know, like, let's say you're like, oh, what kind of story could this game have? It had, like, a pretty cool story. With some narration and things like that. And there was, like, there was a mystery, man. So, yeah, I don't have to kill any of these animals, but I'm gonna. Some can be not aggressive like a rabbit, you know. Some can be aggressive like a lion and would try and kill me. So, I mean, you know, it makes sense. Predators and non-predators. Like, hello. You can, like, pretty much walk on them. Hey! Yeah. And drink the water. All right, in the upper left-hand corner. Stats are different for every animal, and we can, like, increase and do things with that. But yeah, my life, my hunger, average females interested. It's kind of funny. Let's not head to the next district. So yeah, my life will go down once my hunger runs out. And then, of course, I got stamina. What causes the stamina to go down? I can't recall. That's like my mating call. I'm not really my mating call. I can just hold down the button. Or push down R3 to make that happen. Can you do a double jump? No, you can't. Some animals can do a double jump. So yeah, when you mark the territory, you can grab a mate and go to your nest. And once your territory is claimed, you can save or mate. I'm gonna mate. Something about a party in the Shibuya suburbs. Ooh. They fade to black because they want to give them privacy. So yeah, here's the thing. Mating's good for multiple reasons, but yeah, I have three of these things now, and I can, like, you know. It's like three lives, basically, you know? So if this one dies, I switch on to the next one. This game had a pretty cool soundtrack. A lot of different beats. Yeah, I really like the soundtrack of this, man. Depending on, like, what animal. Hello! You know, cats are such assholes. Only leave it to a cat. Well, you're stupid. Oh, you're still alive? Yeah, why don't you charge a giant moa, you dumbass cat. Dumbass cat! So, let's go down here. Oh, yeah. I can make that happen if I hit the triangle button. It's like a decoy, so then I can escape. A chicken party has started in the Shibuya suburbs. This is the, I need to get all the way over there. Man, it'll be done by the time I get there. Alright, wake up. How do I, fix you? You know, whatever. They'll be okay. Well, you know, I guess... Well, let me just kill this thing then real quick. Yeah, you can, crouch and sneak up on things. Do, like, a clean kill. Oh! You can do, like, a munch attack. Here, I'll try and demonstrate that. That. Well, not munching with me, not this animal. Claw attack. Alright, I'm just gonna let some of these animals go for now. Just to make up some time, because, you know. So, yeah, it's about surviving the years, and, drink to fix your hunger. Dude, come on. Oh, shit! Well, there goes one. See, I haven't played this game in a while, as you can see. So you gotta watch out. You never know what's gonna just... the crows are going for it, man. Leave him... let him die in peace. He's barely been... His body's not cold. That's kind of a the animal way, man, right? Usually. What is chasing me now? Is that crow actually pissed off at me? I don't know, I don't care. Listen, get out of the way, you dumb sheep, bitch! Better eat. Gotta eat, man. So yeah, it's all about living years. I think, like, I looked at the stats, it said, my total amount of years, like, my record was, like, 110 or something like that. Yeah, these things... There, that's, like, my finishing move you can do. What?! I'm a giant moa! I've eaten ostrich. I've eaten an ostrich egg. You guys, I'm sure all of you know that. You've seen the vids, right? You've seen the vids with the grumpy comments. How could you eat that? I hate you. Die! You're an asshole. I'm gonna report you. Like, why don't you go do that? Why don't you go ahead and do that? Why don't you go ahead and report me? The ones that hurt the most are the people who call me fat. Very uncalled for, and it hurts my feelings, man. This greenery is still... Listen. Oh, dude! Man, his life must have been... I gotta watch out, man. So, my opinion of the giant moa is... He kind of sucks, actually. But no, this will be cool. You know, hey, this is a challenge, man. This is... We gotta do this, right? Maybe, gotta take it easy here and... Gotta watch out. Still, you think a giant moa... Okay, some of the things in this game... Some of the things don't make sense. I bet the pig would have left me alone. Like, some animals take on certain animals, and it's a little ridiculous, but this is a video game. Let me try and... There you go. That's how to do the clean kill thing right there. Piss! Take a piss! Still a rookie, man. Takes a lot of K-Cal! K-Cal intake! Ooh! Discount pet food. So that's an item. Fills hunger gauge, reduces toxicity slightly. Because, man, this is like... All the people are gone, man! It's the Tokyo jungle! This planet's ruled by animals, man! Wonder how long I can go. You never know. Sometimes things surprise you. That's a cow! Grab. You never know, man. Come on, snap out of it. Oh, shit. The dog. What just happened? Oh, you little. Oh, no, that's a lion cub. I mean, mama lion. Get the cow. Being a big animal can be bad sometimes. Shit. It says you're in danger. The map indicates, you know, where the things are at. Now it's nighttime, and it sucks. Yeah, I hate nighttime. Depending on what animal you are, too. I forgot how dark it really gets, too. Wow. I gotta mark two flags, and then I can claim this place. I guess that party's probably passed. Yeah, we need to mate, yeah, we need to mate. Get more on our roster. I don't know what animal that is there. Oh, okay, you're cool. You're cool, I guess. Shibuya Shop District is polluted, tell me about it. So yeah, this place is polluted, and that, like, affects my stats, like, my hunger. Oh, and, like, yeah, then animals can go bad, and the water can be bad, and it's just... Everything's bad! And it sucks. I gained a level, right? I'm, something. Yeah. Yeah, toxicity level's going up. It's affecting my health. I hope I'm able to mate with this one. Ah, oh, it's the desperate female! Man, game sexist, kind of. She's desperate. She's a hoe! She's kind of messed up, you know. And I have fleas. Oh, god damn it. Something's kinda chasing me. Listen, this is my ass. Silky carrier. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. Is this mating out of my... Okay, well, yeah, sometimes there's two. I almost forgot about the deep move. This is the last thing I think I recalled as far as what I can do. Oh yeah, the giant moa has fleas because I got with a, I'm together with a desperate female. It makes sense. I gotta get over there. Hungry. Crap, dude. Yeah, see, it slows you down, it just... it sucks. Sure wish I could eat some meat! But this toxicity is terrible, and that's just gonna kill my life now. So, here's the thing. Yeah, the toxicity can be a game over, man. And this can be a shortcut. Shortcut button, and that's what affects your stamina, that's right. Okay, it's gonna be okay. Oh, you know what, I can eat that, but it might be, like, bad. Kind of toxic. Dude, get out of here. Like, dude! Oh man, it's gonna be a giant moa cow threesome! So, I'm really mad about that. Okay, stats go up. I got two giant moas now, which will grow. But now it's dark again because we just had, like, morning. This sucks. I remember how this game can be such a ball buster. Oop. Oh man, it's the events down there. The food situation sucks ass everywhere except for, like, Dogenzica. Man! What's the challenge list, though? Forget about that chicken party. I mean, why? I'm almost back at the station where there's no food, dude. But Dogenzica is good, and I'm almost there anyway, so forget the chicken party or whatever. I don't know, man. I don't know what that is. It's a bunch of chickens. I think they're having an orgy. A chicken orgy! Man, this game really takes me back home for more than one... in more than one ways. Chicken orgies! There's chicken orgies! In Shibuya! Playing some Tokyo Jungle. It's about time. Because you can't keep up, bruh. Gotta be all blinky. Should I have marked? What's the point? So I got something to help my hunger. There's a couple places where we can drink here. Yeah, it's a pause. It pauses the hunger countdown and all that other crap, so... it's never a bad thing if you just come across it. Oh god, okay, cool. Pack of lions or something. It's early on, but dude, we ran into that lion cub already. Yeah, in the earlier years, it's usually easier. There's water somewhere. Where is it? Hate this nighttime bullshit! Is that it? I think it's right here? Is that water? No. Where's the water at? Here we go. Toxicity, Yeah, so I've had ostrich meat, but not Raya. Raya meat? My buddy Anshu Patak, I believe, sells Raya now? I'm talking about exoticmeatmarkets.com. Yeah. This game, I was plugging the hell out of that site and that stuff. Oh, the toxicity! Just, god, come on, man! And it's all dark! Can't see anything? So, game players like it when they can't see shit all the time. And I always would say, Tokyo Jungle, come on, let's have some DLC. Oh, they did have DLC. Well, like, I mean, like, maps or something like that. Like, let's... let's open up, okay. Let's open up some new terrain here. And, yeah, there's, like, sewers stuff and... there's plenty of stuff. Oh, crap, I Didn't see that. Oh, dude, there's food right there. Eat the food! Woof, that was close. It's the too many green blinkies, and it's dark, and it, come on. Finally! Oh, hello, zebra. I've eaten you. A tiny bit gamey, but not that bad. I'm pretty good. Okay, I'm not gonna sleep, even though it would, like, help my stats, but then it'll be dark again, man. I wonder if he gets pissed. No. I'm in the Shibuya Woods now. Ugh. You know what I would like to do? I'd like to make it up top. Little lines, you know? Lines, east and west. So, my toxicity went down a little bit. Because the water's okay. Toxicity is increasing, though. Yeah, you always gotta be on the move. You gotta get the hell out. So this animal's too big. I don't think we could go into the sewers, dude. Nah. I remember, I used to know this place so well. I know it pretty well, but I might kind of forget about some, like, secrets and this and that. But this animal, once again, is pretty big. So it's hard to navigate this animal. Well, it's not hard. You can't. Can't do everything with the big animals. Oh, and there's nothing to eat. I'm gonna have to maybe use an item. I don't see anything, man. Not even water right now. Toxicity is horrible. Just gotta keep going. We gotta get out of here. Oh, crap. Gets rid of fleas. Let's go with that. Have some water. Nice, clean, bottled water. Right? Some of this music was so good. Very catchy. My insurance policy is that other animal, the giant moa. Yeah, I guess the giant moa is just like kind of a... How do I get over there again? Oh, okay. Like a souped up ostrich, basically, a little bit, you know? Just a stronger version. You'd think it'd be a little more than just a little bit stronger. You'd think it'd have a little going. I mean, come on, look at this thing. Dude, human beings, we don't want to piss these... You do not want to mess with a giant moa. An ostrich could kill you if it wanted, kinda. I mean, you know? Hand to hand or hand to beak. Those things, man. They can be crazy. Finally, up here. Can the toxicity be, like, better? Yamanote East. But the food situation sucks ass, and it does. Wouldn't mind, like, let's go, let's come in contact with some, like, crazy stuff. So yeah, man, this game, PlayStation 3 exclusive. I don't think it was, you know, I don't think they booted it. You know what, I think PSP or PS Vita, which one? It's got the Vita, right? Of course. Usually there's crocs down here, but no. Just no animals? Visibility decreasing due to... Yeah, give me heavy rain. That's cool, man. It'll be nice to get up into the parks again. That'll be fun. So yeah, you can get inside that train if you're like a smaller animal, but, you know. It's a hippo. What was that? Oh, was that... Yeah, here we go. I don't think the hippo will want to kill me, but I don't know, man. It's a big, big thing, big guy. Usually the plant eaters are just peaceful and they let you be. That's usually the deal. Meat eaters, especially the big ones, of course, are gonna come after you. survive enough years and usually the dinosaurs appear. I don't know what those are. Are those lion? I think those are lion cubs. Hello, Mr. Horse. I need some tomatoes. Hmm. Yeah, they're gone. Yeah, so this game was on the PlayStation Vita and PlayStation 3, and you can get it still, I would assume. Well, I wouldn't know. I can't, Woof, yeah. Best to take it out. Can't log on, right? Asshole store. So annoying. I couldn't do it in time. My fault. That's what happens when we don't do it in time. Oh, see? Now that's toxic. I eat that. It's gonna be trouble. Sometimes, though, you gotta, like, sometimes disregard that sort of thing. It depends. What are you jumping up and down about, man? Oh, no. What was that? Oh, Mama Lion. I think I can kill her. Of course I can kill her if I get a clean kill. Even if, I mean, it could be a battle and I could take her. I know I could, but, you know, she could also take me. Yeah, nighttime, you can't see the animals, man. And the food? Gift back there. Bottled water. Ugh. God, we got. Ooh, another one. We gotta get out of here. Sometimes the lightning can help. Yeah, see your surroundings a little. Yoyogi Park, man. Here we go. And now it's gonna start to get real crazy. So it's a good thing it's nighttime, right? Everything's toxic, everything sucks, you know, like... Just wouldn't mind showing you guys some of the crazier animals. Here we go. Speaking of... My claws! Crap. I really thought the giant moa was a little tougher. Crap. Oh, dude! Jeez. Taking me out. Give me my claws! Come on! Where's my claw marks, Oh. And he does this, like, Kamehameha move. Like, draws his energy. I forgot about that. That's so messed up and weird. Get him! Thank you. Woof. Lost the moa, man. See, this video could be over in a matter of seconds, man. Like, if I come across with another lion or something. I can get up there, right? I better be able to. Okay, good. There's food up here. Good stuff. Yeah, why not? Play some Tokyo Jungle. Oh, thank you. It's about time. It's about time! I got a lot of these, man. Flea shampoo. Hi, dear. It's time to wake up. It's time to wake up, everybody! What is that? I can't tell what's sleeping. Is that a hyena? Or a wolf or something? I gotta take this out. Oh, it's a rabbit? Man, I cannot tell. Finally, I think some good eating here. I see a lot of stuff. Here we go. So these elephants will be chill. If we don't piss them off and attack them. I mean, I could definitely finish this video in the next minute. If I attack them, you can forget it, man. These elephants are crazy. Elephant! Elephant! My wife's favorite animal. I got a sun visor. Oh, right. Items. We can equip ourselves and help out our stats. That's right. And I remember commenting how red increases. Usually it's the other way, like blue's good, right? Defense up. Sunglasses, though. Let's put them on. Yeah, now, and you can twirl them about because this game's ridiculous. Nothing for the collar, the shirt, the top. Let's see, what can we do? This stamina. Raincoat. Can't wear those things. Let's do the raincoat. Oh, of course. Of course. And for our booties? Oh, no booties. Well, everything helps, right? Oh, dude, this place is plentiful. With intake. This could be a good setup here. Oh, dude. Okay, well, here we go. I think that's a panther, man. Primo pet food. It cannot be getting dark already. Let's see. Panther got him though. Thought I was gonna need that stamina boost. No, she's desperate. She's got the black hearts. So the hell with her. Well, I'm gonna head back around and try and get that prime female. I don't know. I might end up splitting this into two parts. Might as well try, right? You know what though? What hearts? That sucks. I'm gonna go to the next area, man. Forget it. Get away from me. It's gonna be night now though. No, go away! Hoping for night. Oh, that's a kangaroo. I don't know why I did that. It's okay. I was scared. So, this was probably unwise, and I know that, but I don't care. Oh, wow, that looks cool there. I'm hungry, I know. Food's plentiful here, though. The lightning helps. Oh, crap! Get him! Nice! That's how you take care of business when it comes to Big Grizz. That was a taiga! Dude, that was a ferocious taiga. That was crazy. Hi. It's a good thing you weren't, like, bad. Eat the goddamn tomatoes. Sometimes, it depends, but in some instances, leaving the food can be a good thing when you double back. Oh, no. Oh. If they have a symbol above their heads, remember, they can call for more. They're like the big pack leader guy, and they can call reinforcements. Yeah, it sucks. Almost, what's the next one, after a veteran, level up to something else and then that's it. Alright, so I'm in Yoyogi Park East. What's the food stitch like here? Good. Alright, this is gonna be okay. Ugh, except for the toxicity. But yeah, I'm having success. Oh, Line West, mammoths, something's going on over there with mammoths. That's bad, man. Crazy. I think the those are hyenas or wolves or something. Claim the mammoth territory. Oh, that's right. Maybe I should go back there and attempt that, dude. Because then I can, if I get enough points, then I can unlock the mammoth! Yeah! Ooh, here we go. Right? It's active, so I can do it. Fail if elapsed 30 years! I think I'm at like 20. And then the mammoth can be available. I mean, I need enough points. Kind of sucks. I think, like, you should just be able to unlock and forget the points, but whatever. Okay, I gotta claim the mammoth territory. Where's the mammoth territory? And I think I have to change generations again, don't I? Wait, wasn't it in line east or west? Why doesn't it tell me, actually? Uh-huh. I forget how to see where the... Because I'm really going to attempt this here. Wait, hold on. Oh, I already did it. Jeez, all that for... So, the Mammoth Territory was Park West? Maybe that's why it didn't, like, tell me why I was confused? Complete, yeah. There you go. Wow, you know what? It really worked out for me. I gotta tell you, this was very fortunate. I had it claimed. And everything was set. That was just lucky, man. It's just the right place, right time. Right decisions. Usually, because it can be real. What? I cannot get up there? Dude. Okay. Oh, alright. Oh, okay. Whatever. Alright, well, the mammoth can be unlocked. That's cool. Yeah, sure. Whoa! Oh, giraffe. It's okay. What's that? It's a deer. Oh, man. Toxicity increased because I ate the bad stuff. Crocodile. This will increase toxicity too. Watch this. Depends. It's a larger body of water. Maybe that. Oh, no. Maybe that helps. I gotta take her out. Should be lioness. Oh crap, I did not. Oh no! Oh! Nice! Woof! I'm pretty sure I can't go down there. Oh, you know how I know? Well, they took the manholes away, even, you know? Critical toxicity. Critical pain in my ass. Oh, right. Directionals control this. Please. Ooh, greatly. I like that. Okay. So, it increased because I think I just ate stuff in a bad kind of place, man. So, we're gonna hit 30 years. I don't know. I wonder how long I could really go if I really tried. I mean, well, I'm trying now. Oh, I'm a boss, by the way. I guess there's... You know what? Now there is no point in eating the bad shit. Leave me alone. Yeah, it tells you up there what's going on. There used to be challenges and... Pretty sure there's not anything like that scrolling on the top of this game anymore. A lot of people played this game. It was pretty popular. It was, man. Yeah. Think I could take this thing? Oh, God, he turned around. This could be foolish, I know. Oh, where was my... Give me the claws. There. I did it. Yeah. Line east, huh? I think I should head back maybe a little. Oh, park east. That's it. I think I could kill a giraffe. Yep. Think I could kill a hippo? Man, I'm getting way ahead of myself. Oh, man! You see, the giant moa can really take care of some business. Ooh, look at that! Oh, yeah, like a stork thing, whatever. Like, you can't... Oh, right, the flying animals you can't be. Right? Yeah, no flying animals. It's too bad. But yeah, there, some of the animals are really rare, usually in regards to the flying animals, like... What, like, pteranodons at some point? If you survive long enough, there's pteranodons. Hey, Cheetor, you gonna maximize on me, or am I gonna just gonna beast mode all over your ass? Oh! Dude, Cheetor just maximized me to death! I didn't really see that coming. Well, guys, there you go, man. I guess I... You see, you get a little cocky in this game. You can't. You can't. It can be crazy. It really is crazy. What do you guys think, man? You know, every now and then, an episode of Tokyo Jungle is nice, right? I wonder how many... Oh, well, it says right there. Those are my points, but I wonder how many total I have. That's what I'm wondering. Or is that... High score, boppity-bop. Yeah, well, I haven't played as the... giant moa. I want to know how many total points. That's not my total points. So the mammoth or mastodon or whatever the hell. Hello, me. How are you? Why don't we go see real quick the sitch, what the sitch is. Yeah, multiplayer too, guys, by the way. Wow, yeah, very old school multiplayer. My wife and I played in the same room because it's local, multiplayer, and no, online, man. No online multiplayer. That's such a rarity, right? Mammoth is new. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Those are my points. I can't unlock the mammoth, I know already. Oh, yeah, that's a lot. So, okay, elephant, mammoth. Basically, it's just like a souped-up mammoth, you know? An elephant on steroids, right? What are the two spaces there? I believe I purchased everything from the store. I'm very sure I have. So, you know, I've played as a version of everything now. You know, I played as a Robo-Dog, maybe not all of them. You know, a Raptor, maybe not all of them. A Elephant, maybe not all of them. You know, boppity-bop. I really have nothing left to do with this game, I know, and but that didn't stop me from making this video. I could always make more. And if you guys haven't really watched my Tokyo Jungle stuff, go in the video description below, check out the Tokyo Jungle playlist. The story mode is pretty crazy, and there's an interesting mystery that unfolds. No, it really is a cool game. I still recommend it, man. You should pick it up. Yeah, boppity bop, available in the PlayStation Store. If you can connect to it, you asshole. Man, unbelievable. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call it a wrap right here. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. Like always, everyone, you can follow me on social media, including my Patreon. The links are in the video description. I'm Dave the Usher for The Game Replay, and I'll see you guys next time. I am out.